will see how to configure a generic function on IJW. So why we need to use a generic function, and when is the case that it can happen? So normally the control is typically used with a temperature probe to start the compressor in on-off mode, and this is the main function of the control that is controlling the freezing of the cold room, for example, and the function that for which it is designed. Let's assume that we would like to control another load that is completely not related to the main operation of the cold room. And for example, we would like to open a solenoid valve when the temperature exceeds some set point. Normally, in such case, I need to use another control because I need another probe, I need to use another relay, and maybe the set point that I'm going to set is different than of the set point of the regulation. In this case, we can use the function, generic function that is implemented in IJW, to create a second loop of regulation and using an auxiliary probe. In this case, there will be the main regulation of the fridge, and we will have another probe, let's say an auxiliary probe, that is controlling the opening and the closing of the second load with a total different set point. Also, it can work, for example, in a direct mode. So normally, if the temperature is higher than the set point, the load switch on and switch off when it reaches the lower set point. Or it can also work in a reverse mode. So let's see now how to configure using the Applica app. We will have some parameter to set on the mobile phone. First of all, we have to choose which load, which relay will open regulated by the auxiliary probe. So to do this, we can go to the service area, I/O. We can modify the outputs. Now, for example, we want to assign the generic output to the relay number 4. So we select the function. The function is DOS, assign generic on-off function, and we choose the relay number 4. Okay, the second step is to configure the analog input. In this case, I will use the analog input number 2 assigned to the auxiliary temperature probe. So it's parameter FG. And I will assign to the input number 2. Okay, in this way I decided what is the input that will regulate the on-off of the output, and also configured the output. Now I have to set the specific parameter for the generic function. So I go to the parameter list, okay, so the first parameter is GFS1, and this parameter is the one that with this parameter we decide which is the probe that is used for the regulation of the generic function, in this case an auxiliary probe. The second parameter that we have to set is the set point, let's say in this case 25 degrees. Also, we have a differential, for example, of 5 degrees. The parameter is GFSD. And finally, we can choose the logic of the control, if direct or reverse. With 0, we keep the direct logic. Okay. Now we can go back to the control. We can see that now it's possible to see the temperature of the auxiliary probe is, in this case, 16.5. If we change the temperature, it will show a different temperature. So now we want to see if our outputs turn on and turn off correctly. In this case, the regulation is a little bit different than the standard one for the set point for cooling, because the differential is plus or minus the set point we set. So in this case, when the temperature is higher than 30 degrees, the load will turn on. When the temperature will be lower than 20 degrees, the loads will turn off. So let's increase, for example, the temperature to a value higher than 30 degrees. We increase slowly. Okay, so we stop at 33 degrees. Now 35, okay. Now we can go to the service area and check the status of I/O. If we see, the relay number 04, that is identified as generic stage, is on because there is the green light on. Let's go back to the main page. Then we can try to decrease the temperature below 20 degrees. So we decrease. Slowly, just not to go too down. Okay. Now the temperature is lower than 20 degrees, so I am expecting that when I go to the service area, check the I/O, I go to the output, and I see that the generic stage 1 related to the relay 04 now is off. So we see how to configure this generic function using Applica.